back at it again, you know. I done the place, the top chef. Hear me, I say, today we are prepared some sea mass, you know, and this a part one. But before me start, I want all of my supporters, them, you know, go subscribe to my YouTube channel. The link in my bio, you see me? It named Top Chef Done the Place, you know, go subscribe. You see me, I say, the link in the bio. Just click it and go subscribe. Back at it again, you know, I done the place, you know, I'm here the top chef, you know. Look at that. Yeah, man, you don't know, take you out of the package, and as you can see, we was washing it, taking out all of the impurities out of it, you see me, I say? And then you put in a basin and start cut up your lime, then, you see me? Look at that. I want a lemon, did it, we grab it same way, you see me, I say? And then you put some purified water in a basin with the sea mass. And then you start squeeze out the lime them. We don't want to see the night. You see me, I say no pulp, we just want lime juice, you see me? So squeeze them out, you see me, I say? You see me, I say? See, after that now, you just have to make sure, say, everything is under the water. You see me, I say? The lemon water and the sea mass. Make sure everything is covered. Because we are going to wrap it up, you see me, I say? And make this sit for a 24-hour time, you see me, I say? So 24-hour time, me I go show now if you do it in a part few, you see me, I say? Look at that. Yeah, man, and the link in my bio, man. You hear me, I say, no, man. From your like home, you cook the food, man. Go subscribe to my YouTube channel, man. You know, get some longer, in-depth video. You see me, I say, look at that. At the Top Chef. Done.